A California man has been charged with smuggling a Bengal tiger cub into the United States from Mexico. He told investigators he wanted to keep the tiger as a pet, the United States Attorney's Office said. http://rss.cnn.com/r/rss/cnn_top_stories/3/igpvxq1pa/index.html single quote.